Mumbai, a city that never rests. A city that is the engine of the Indian economy. Even the shortest of power failures in the financial capital results in huge losses to the economy.
Mumbai being the commercial capital of India, the city cannot afford to have any power interruption. Our 28 lakh customers today enjoy a power availability of 99.98%. I think in a distribution system, transformer is the key equipment which needs to be focused on. For the long time, it was conventional paper insulations with oil was used. But today, I think the Nomex paper, which comes from DuPont, is one of the most important insulating material to be used for transformer for its durability.
In India, there is a very bad record of power transformers failing. Sometimes as early as 1 to 2 years when they are supposed to last as long as quarter of century. And we have analyzed a lot of these transformer failures are because of poor maintenance, oil leaks and thefts, and overloading at times. So you can imagine how much this power, erratic power supply impacts a lot of people. The need is to have uninterrupted power supply thanks to a good quality transformer which can be manufactured through applying good technology.
DuPont has put science to work to develop a new technology of open ventilated dry type transformers.
It took us a lot of time. Our engineers worked on several prototypes before they could develop a workable prototype which could help in the rural areas for uninterrupted power supply.
DuPont partnered with Prolec GE to manufacture the first of its kind dry type transformers.
As far as these dry-type transformers are concerned, there are two uses. One is for the purposes of the metro cities, another would be for the rural areas. The failure rate in the country is very high, and most of the time when the farmer needs the power or when the power is needed, even when the power is available, if the transformer has failed, the power will not be available.
To address this problem of providing reliable power to remote villages, the Orissa Electricity Board is in the process of replacing their oil-based transformers with these dry-type transformers.
So through collaboration with various stakeholders like the utilities, the government, the customers, DuPont is aiming to achieve shunya power interruptions.